turns out great for all of you today.
A very bright morning and warm welcome to the excellencies, teachers and my dear friends. We, Team 9th B, have been given the honor to perform today.
We present before you our annual function on the keynote, the history of Indian Constitution.
Let's start the day with the presence of God. So join your hands, close your eyes and get ready for the Hindi prayer. Ek banaa hai hame rakhna.
Yeah. To citizens, the country was born through a partition on the basis of religious.
of opinions and interests, where the oppressor and oppressed is a new democracy, are planning to live together. Even a small association, a club of your area, a society, or a political party needs a rule book. India, being a huge democracy, definitely needed one. The leaders believe in united India because united we stand and divided we fall. But then how did we reach the constitution that we have today? Who made it? The drafting committee.
Constitution with 389 members, which reduced to 299 members after the partition of India. The Constituent Assembly was formed in 1946, comprising representatives from various regions.
The assembly members toiled day and night for the future of free India, working on key issues like fundamental rights, structure of government, etc.
My friends, our constitution should be a beacon of progress, ensuring social justice and equality. So let us eradicate the evils of discrimination and create a society that cherishes the dignity of every individual.
Was a wise constitutional expert. He had studied constitution of about 60 countries. No doubt, he is known as the father of Indian constitution and was one of the most important members of Constituent Assembly.
Assembly members faced challenges and conflicts while drafting the constitution, but they found its solution through unity.
The day finally came when the historic moment of signing and adoption of Indian Constitution lay by the Constituent Assembly.
चलो जानते हैं क्या है संविधान, बचाए और करें सभी का सम्मान, पढ़े और समझे हमारे सभी अधिकार, बहुत सारी मुश्किलों के बाद हुआ यह हमारे लिए स्वीकार। भूमि और चैतन्य द्वारा प्रस्तुत है एक हिंदी कविता।
आजाद हो गया देश, आजाद कितने सालों के बाद, पर नहीं था आबाद, देश उजड़ा पाया, देना था अब आकार, नई बने सरकार, था देश बड़ा लाचार, मार नया बनाया,
बन जाए संविधान, हो गणतंत्र महान, मिले न्याय को जान, कानून बन पाया, विश्व में एक मिसाल है लचीला वो विशाल, प्रसाद ने ये कमाल जग को दिखाया,
क्या अमेरिका क्या फ्रांस नहीं है किसी के भी पास, हो ना कोई उदास, समान वासी सभी, अंबेडकर ने गढ़ा था एक नया रंग चढ़ा, हर शब्द सोना बढ़ा, न मिटे छाप, लोकतंत्र बने शान, प्रजा में ही बसे जान, चाहे रंग क्या महान, वतन बढ़े कभी, मौलिक हो अधिकार या अस्पृश्यता विचार, दूर शोषण की मार, दिखे विधान सभी,
है अद्भुत बेमिसाल, हुए 73 साल, बखूबी हुआ बहाल, नहीं कोई ऐसा,
माने है सारा संसार, इसमें खूबी हजार, कितने देशों का साथ, शांत सागर जैसा, धन्यवाद। Our ability to reach unity in diversity will be the test and beauty of our civilization. Presenting a happy song, enhancing India's diversity.
Oh, itself.
A rule book that strengthens the relationship between citizens and the government.
This rule book is our constitution, presenting a group discussion on the salient feature of constitution.
A of hope, H for harmony, O for opportunity, P for people's participation, E for equality.
Constitutions are classified as written like American Constitution or unwritten like British Constitution. The Constitution of India is the world's lengthiest written constitutional document the world has so far.
The constitution making process took 2 years, 11 months and 8 days. The vastness and diversity of India are the reasons for its elephantine size with approximately 1,45,000 words.
India was ruled by British Parliament before independence and had many rules and acts governing the country already. The constitution is indeed a combination of borrowed features from its previous legislatures and the constitution of other countries.
The influence of government of India was 1935 was bulky and is not able in the structure and functioning of Indian democracy.
Fundamental rights, removal of High Court and Supreme Court judge, state policies and the method of election of the president are inspirations from the American and Irish constitution respectively.
From the British constitution, the parliamentary form of government, the idea of single citizenship and the rule of law was adopted. The rule of law states that no government is supreme, rather law is supreme, the constitution is supreme.
Constitution of India has opted for the British parliamentary system of government rather than the American presidential system of government. The parliamentary system is based on the principles of cooperation and coordination between the legislative and executive organs.
The suspension of fundamental rights during emergency was taken from the Constitution of Germany, and freedom to trade and commerce was taken from the Australian Constitution.
The French Constitution gave us the ideal of liberty, social equality and republic, whereas the Japanese Constitution gave us the procedure established by the law.
The Constitution, on the basis of its amending procedure, is classified as rigid like the American Constitution or as flexible like the British Constitution.
But the Indian Constitution is a unique blend of rigidity and flexibility.
The Indian Constitution provides 3 types of amendments, simple to most difficult procedures depending on the nature of amendments.
The Indian Constitution establishes a federal form of government and has all the functions of federation, such as two governments, division of power, written constitution, supremacy of the constitution, rigidity of the constitution, and an independent judiciary.
Federalism with strong central government, which means more power lies with the central government than the state government, and the appointment of governor are the borrowed features from the Constitution of Canada. Ironically, the term federation has nowhere been used in the Constitution.
An interesting feature of the Indian Constitution is that it has 448 articles at present, but the last article in the Constitution is Article number 395.
The Constitution remains the guiding light for the nation. It has changed over time with amendments. We should commit to protect this remarkable framework because the Constitution need not to be rewritten. It needs to be reread.
Poetry is wealth, and emotion has found its thought, and the thought has found its words. It is said that poetry is the best way to convey one's emotions. Presenting an English poem by
Arshan Rafkugan. Babu Nehru all surprised to take in such a great design. They all joined their hands together to ensure unity and justice forever. Lengthiest in the world so far. Lengthiest in the world so far. German credits to our honorable BR, sovereign, secular and socialist, emerging from the traumatic partition mist.
She is powerful and splendid, dressed in radiant gems. Even though she borrowed them from her neighbors and her friends, she rendered the fundamental rights from the federal United States. But she was such adamant to lack that word, the federal.
replicated great duties. She took it from her friend, the great Russian. She took it from the Great Britain. The system, the parliament. The system, the parliament.
Who you are, but also helps you become who you should be. Now, a youth of our class is going to sing an English song, A True Friend.
We start a heart and let it be a pet. You got a million ways to make me laugh. You're looking out for me, you got my back. So good to have you around. You know the secrets I could never tell. When I'm quiet, you bring to my shell. Don't even need to do it ever yet. Cause you keep my feet on the ground.
याद करती है हमारे श्रद्धेय लोकमान्य बाल गंगाधर तिलक जी को। उनकी जयंती हम 23 जुलाई को बड़े उत्साह से मनाते हैं। उन्होंने अपनी जिंदगी में बड़ी बड़ी उपलब्धियां प्राप्त की है। उन्हीं की उपलब्धियों को समर्पित करता हुआ प्रस्तुत है सामूहिक नृत्य।
कैमरा
भूमि ही आज पुकारे।